One of the best ways to figure out what products and services you should be offering is to talk with potential referral sources, because these people are a proxy to the market for you. Here's what I mean. If you are a career coach, right, and you don't know what kinds of webinars to offer, what kinds of online courses, or how to even name your services, then maybe you could talk with some other coaches who could refer business to you. Maybe there you could talk with some relationship coaches, some health coaches, some life coaches, some therapists, because these are all potential referral sources for you, and they are representative of their audience for you. And so instead of having to talk with 10 people in their audience, you're talking to that one referral source, and you can basically be asking them. So as you start to describe what you do, you say, hey, so what do you think your audience needs in this area? What could I put together that would be really beneficial for them, right? Start by looking at your own warm contacts, your own friends and colleagues, classmates, and seeing who might be a potential referral source for you, and start having conversations with them about what you can most productively bring to people that they know, to their clients, to their audience members. And by the way, I should let you know, I already have tons of these kinds of conversations with my own clients. So if you're thinking of reaching out to me, my schedule is really full at this time. So go ahead and look at your own friends and colleagues and clients and acquaintances that you feel comfortable reaching out to, and start having these conversations. Because like I said, every conversation you have like this, it's kind of like having a conversation with 10 other potential clients, because this is a representative to your market. And then once you have had the conversations with your warm contacts, then ask your warm contacts to refer you to other people who you could have conversations like this with. So this is really a little used strategy. It's too rarely used by people to get clarity about what their offerings might be and what to even call their offerings. So I really recommend that you consider using this strategy as soon as possible if you're needing more clarity about what you can sell as a service or a product that really will sell. So I hope that's helpful, and always open to your questions and your comments. Until the next video, I wish you well.